Rainwall has been occupied?
Yes.
And so what if it has? That hardly has anything to do with me.
Whenever you come to see her, you put the princess in a foul mood, so stop coming here with your bad news.
Yes, well, I knew how crazy Yurumbaros was about the princess, so I thought she might be interested to know, that's all.
You thought wrong. To be honest, I'm not at all very fond of him. But he would have been a million times better than you.
You wound me, Your Highness. You know, I wish I could tell you what Yurum did to the prince in Sable.
To brother? What did Yurum do to my brother?
Well, why don't you ask Yurum yourself? I'm inviting him to your coronation ceremony.
What did you say? Coronation ceremony?
Yes. The period of mourning for the late queen is almost over. The time has come for the new queen to be crowned. We, your loyal subjects, have all been eagerly awaiting.
No way! I won't do it!
Oh?
Yes, that's right! I refuse to be your puppet queen!
How upsetting. Everyone is so looking forward to the princess's coronation, but the princess is being difficult. You wouldn't want Miyake's or any of your attendants to experience pain because of your selfishness, now would you?
No, you wouldn't dare!
Or would I?
You are the most despicable!
Princess, we wouldn't care what happened to us as long
as you... Don't be ridiculous, Miyake's! I can't just sit back and let you be killed. I'll just have to go through with it.
But Princess...
It's fine. Ever since the day I was born, I was destined to be Queen of Phalaena. I never thought it'd be under these kind of circumstances. But this is my destiny.
Princess...
Well, I'm certainly glad to see you've come around. I'll invite ambassadors from the surrounding nations as well. It'll be quite momentous. I assure you.
Thank you. Here we go!
Oh!